Kansas City Bread and Bail Bonds relaunches their website. Bread and Bail Bonds, a bail bonds company in Kansas City, has relaunched their website to introduce the new features that they have added. These features will also provide more information and access to people who need their assistance. The company knows how scary it is to be placed behind bars, even though the judge or jury has yet to make a decision about the case filed against a person. Often, people do not have any idea what to do next. As seen on their website, we know what you need to do next. We, at Breton, make it our top priority to do everything in our power to get you or your loved one out of jail. The company also received testimonials from various clients providing evidence of the company's great work. Kansas City Bail Bonds decided to relaunch their website to enable their new and old clients to get updated with its new features. Breton Bail Bonds added a Google Maps link to the site, https://gujail/kdcbwo, so that clients can easily view their location through their smartphones. Apart from Facebook, the company has also opened a page on Google Plus, https://gujail/uodc6s, to widen their coverage and reach people who prefer to use this social medium. Breton Bail Bonds believe that it is the fundamental right of an American to get out of jail until proven guilty. This is why when a client in dire need of their assistance comes to them, Breton's team ensures that they do everything in their power to make sure that their client gets the assistance they need to get their loved one out of jail. Apart from helping their clients secure a timely release for their loved one, Breton Bail Bonds also provides consultation and also educates their clients in the Kansas City metro area of the complex legal system that they will be going through with the case. Their 10 years of experience gives their clients the assurance of their tried and proven process in resolving the problems efficiently. Thanks for watching. Like, comments, and share for latest news. Subscribe our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon.